Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Russian Pawpaw won't do you no good.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Take a look at our wares.
A moment, Noct.
We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Pawpaw meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Keep it moving.
Yep.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Never miss!
harvester here.
Ha! Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Excellent work. On we go.
Embarrassing. I know.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Alright! We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Hup! Hup! So,
where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it!
Almost there. Give it your all.
not! Warp strike to catch him off guard! Hey! Catch now! Hey! See ya!
Hey! Never fear! Pronto's here!
Yeah! Pronto!
I'll say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
I'm impressed.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked!
Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You're on the top.
As fast as I could.
What? You asked to do?
Don't be like that!
You're surprised. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah.
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know. Here goes nothing!
Allow me.
It's
None the less for that.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Huh?
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination.
Perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. Let's hit it.
All right.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Thank you.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Huh.
There's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
A live hurricane!
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explained its size.
Awesome in every sense.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out. I say we take a break.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?